What if I told you that scientists just found something so gigantic that it shouldn't even exist? A structure so massive it stretches across 1.4 billion light years, completely breaking our understanding of the universe. Meet the Quipu Superstructure, the largest known structure in the cosmos. And here's the shocking part. This discovery could rewrite the very laws of physics. Named after an ancient Incan record-keeping system of knotted ropes, the Quipu Superstructure is an enormous chain of 68 galaxy clusters, connected like cosmic threads. For perspective, our entire Milky Way galaxy? It's just a tiny speck in this massive structure. But here's where things get weird. For decades, scientists followed a simple rule called the Cosmological Principle, the idea that, on a large enough scale, the universe should look uniform. According to this principle, no structure should be bigger than 1.2 billion light years. But Quipu, it's 1.4 billion light years across. This means one of two things. We don't fully understand how the universe is structured. There could be unknown cosmic forces at play. And it gets even crazier. Scientists have three big theories. A cosmic fossil. Maybe Quipu is a leftover imprint from the early universe, showing how matter first formed. Unknown forces. Some astronomers believe hidden forces are shaping the universe in ways we don't yet understand. A flaw in our models. If more structures like this exist, we may need to rewrite parts of cosmology itself. But what if I told you, Quipu isn't the only one? In 2013, scientists found the Hercules Corona Borealis Great Wall, a structure 10 billion light years away that shouldn't exist. Before that, in 2012, researchers discovered the huge large quasar group, spanning 4 billion light years. So now we have multiple massive structures that break the rules. Are these cosmic coincidences, or are we missing something big? If the universe isn't uniform, it raises huge questions. Could there be even larger undiscovered structures? Are we misunderstanding dark matter and dark energy? And most importantly, what else is out there? This discovery challenges everything we thought we knew about the universe. We once believed galaxies formed in small clusters, but now we're seeing structures so big that they shatter our models. So what do you think? Could these superstructures be evidence of hidden cosmic forces? Or is the universe far more complex than we ever imagined?